would sit in the queue. You would get caught like just staring at him playing because it was amazing.
I've said this all the time, that Crosby's the best player in the game. I think he's the best player because he works the hardest, even though he's talented and he's got a lot of God-given talent, but he's still the hardest working guy on the ice.
Well, I think if there's anyone out there that has an opportunity to come along and excite the fans and take it to another level, he's the guy.
Bottles, popping bottles.